Everybody's talking about them.
The hottest guys around.
An international phenomenon.
He's selling millions of records.
But is it their real hair?
They are unstoppable right now.
Dancers who couldn't even sing.
The lip-syncing liar.
We once were the biggest stars on the planet. And you know why? Because we gave you what you wanted.
They are thinking, who the fuck is Milli Vanilli?
Rap and fuck. Sounds like a band.
Yeah.
All these stars. What did you just see? It's the hair, man.
I'm in love with you, girl, cause I'm on my mind.
I'm not looking for dancers. And I'm not looking for singers. I am looking for stars.
Are we going to record our version of the song?
We can try the singing, but for now, you are the frontman.
That's what this biz is all about, illusion.
Because the people, they listen with their eyes.
You've got what it takes to conquer the states.
Dad, we are on TV and on the radio at the same time.
Everybody's talking about Milli Vanilli.
Milli Vanilli.
Milli Vanilli.
Everybody's faking.
They lip sync to their own voices. That's different.
You think everybody could do what we do?
It's her fault, this man.
To the number one song in America.
Hey, fan.
They stole our song.
Slow down. What's your business in this neighborhood?
I am the producer! Do you understand?
You know the rumors. The whole act is fake.
Maybe we should go to the public, come clean.
People from the outside will never understand this business.
We are lying to our friends, our families. The music was fantastic. Videos, shows were great. People were happy.
I don't care if they're a singer or not. I freaking love Milli Vanilli.
So what's the problem?
We are brothers forever.
I think it is about time you meet the real Milli Vanilli.